Okay, now I'm going to look at the Bishop Holodisc, and I'll look at the map. Okay, what does the Bishop Holodisc say? The Bishop Holodisc doesn't do anything. Okay, that's just to give to someone, I guess. Probably someone in Vault City. I wouldn't be surprised. Okay, time to head to the Raiders. Might just wait till day so I can actually see where this. Okay. Maybe I won't wait till day. Okay, you have come across a circle of wrecked shacks. In the middle is a manhole with a ladder leading down. I don't remember this. Leave until daytime. So I can see what's going on. Cliff or well? Feeling I am on the wrong side. I'm going to go through the cliff. Okay, maybe this isn't the right way. Maybe it is. Don't walk on the trap then, if there's a reason. Okay, maybe we'll go. Okay, maybe we won't go around. 19! Fuck. Okay, reload. If they know I'm here, then I'll reload. What the fuck? What the fuck, Mouse? So where am I trying to head here? Is there a way down? Okay, no, that's the wrong way. Hello, I'm looking for Shadow Who Walks. Okay, no, this was totally the wrong way. I was supposed to go through that entrance of the well. Fell into the scorpion pit. It's fucking bullshit, I'm reloading. I can't be bothered going through there. So it said that there's a sewer or something. Middle of the wrecked shacks. This door appears to be locked. I didn't die. Ah, there it is. Okay, that was still hard to find even. Okay, maybe some snakes still coming in here. The only time in the game. It's good for the stealth kills, obviously, but this is one of the few missions. Hello, tribal. And who are you? Him, you speak to Shadow Who Walks. Why have you come here? I'm trying to stop the raider attacks in Fallen City. Would you have helped them if they told you that they were raiders attacking? Happen to hear them speak any names or that? Well, what now? Okay, so I don't really need to look around for information. But I'll come back here on the way to the Vault City. Yeah, so I'll have a look around. I can, like, never go through a whole video game without getting bored. It's just impossible for me. Like, by the time I get 3/4 of the way through it, I just want to finish the story. Like, I really don't know why, but that's just how it happens. In a city. So, I'll go to Stark and I'll go to First Citizen on it. How are those raiders? Alright, I'll go tell her. I stopped the raider attacks, but I have killed your friend Weston, so I don't think that you will be getting any help from NCR. But I guess we shall see in the ending, won't we? Vault City can get fucked. Them and their slaves.
Yes? What is it I can help you with?
Some information on those raiders who've been attacking the city.
What is it? You did it! Excellent! You have performed a valuable service for Vault City. Please accept this as a token of our appreciation. To think a band of raiders is causing so much trouble. Mercenaries? Who hired them? What? How do you know this? What evidence do you have? I would not be surprised. Bishop visited Vault City not long ago and suggested an alliance. I refused, of course. I would sooner ask NCR for help. If you come across any hard evidence of Bishop's involvement, please bring it to me at once.
But yeah, Bishop Solid is right here. Is that not proof enough?
Yes. What is it I can help you with?
Found out some more information.
What is it? Didn't you already take care of them? Yes, I believe you mentioned that before. Do you have any evidence? Inform me at once if you discover anything more.
Okay, well, it looks like that is still bugged somehow, because I have Bishop's Holodisc right there in my inventory, but it's not letting me give it to her. So, whatever. See why Bishop wanted to kill Weston, because his allies with Lynette. But like the Vice President of NCR, I don't see why he would. He would stop an alliance with Vault City. I guess that must be it. Sweet, so I'll go back to the raiders now, since they've cleared out, apparently. Been afraid of leaving some walls, no. Okay, they've gone now. Left all their stuff here, I guess. Meat. I guess the proof is there must be some more holodisks around here that I can use as proof. Locked. Failed to disable the lock. What's going on here? That was an easy lock too. Why do they all have to be locked? Remember something about dog tags and needing to collect like 3 dog tags to open a safe. But since all the raiders are gone, I don't know how I'm going to be able to get the dog tags. I guess I'll just have to pick the lock. Wait, I am a semi-thief character. Unloaded dice. Ah, oh, there's the safe. Dog tags. So I was at 27.11. Okay, well I guess that is the proof I need to give to Lynette. The quest wasn't bugged, but still. I wonder what Bishop's holodisc for then. Bishop's holodisc is for, then I don't even remember. Hopefully the last time I've come here, I've got to rest. Get back to daytime. I guess I'll see if there's some small energy cells. I'm down to like one, so. Nope.
Yes? What is it I can help you?
Have some more
what
information.
What is it? Didn't you? Yes, I believe you. Do you have any evidence?
The account book and reader's safe.
I'm not surprised. Bishop visited not long ago and suggested an alliance. I refused, of course. We do not associate with criminals. Of course. They sent mercenaries to murder my people because I wouldn't join their government. I can barely believe it.
Is there anything I can do to help?
I need you to go immediately to New California Republic and find Counselor Weston, Roger Weston. Give him the holodisc. That should ensure no more raiders get hired.
Weston's dead. He had an accident.
Roger Weston was probably the only honest man in the New Republic, and sympathetic to our cause. His death is a terrible loss.
Yes, I was sorry to hear about it too.
Nevertheless, Vault City will prevail. You have performed a valuable service. Please accept this token of our appreciation.
Thank you, First Citizen. Do I know what she gave me? I doubt it was the set of lockpicks. Yeah. Oh well, mission complete. Close to level 23 also. Okay, status. Where are you? Get the Gek, I've done that. Done. Everything done. Klamath, everything done. Murdoch, everything done. Vault City, I'm not doing that one. Gecko, not doing that one. Broken Hills, everything done. New Reno, everything done. Well, 15, everything done. NCI, everything done. Well, 13, everything done. Reading, everything done. San Francisco, no. Navarro, I guess so. I'm gonna try not doing that. I'm not fixing that either. Let's Sweet. So, I feel quite complete. Done every quest, apart from San Francisco and the military base. Well, all the ones that I want to do. I can't be bothered with the collecting items. They're all so easy anyway. I liked it. I've never had that conversation with Lynette before about Weston being dead, or when Weston's dead already. Should I take Vic with me? Nah. I might do the trip to San Francisco and then end this video. Unusual path. Vault City to San Francisco. Ooh, this is... Yeah, okay, why not? Ooh. They're getting tougher. Okay, so what do they have? Flamer... Combat shotgun. 223 pistol. Okay. Well, we'll see how this goes. So far off to a good start. It's only really the flamethrower guy I need to... and that person. There's 223 pistols. They're deadly. What the fuck? They're destroying me. It's like you go through rounds and you just don't get hit at all. Then you just like get 100 damage. Well, not 100, but you know, so much just in one round. I probably didn't need to heal that much, but... Well, I'm here, may as well reload. ...68 HP and I do 66 damage. And that was good too. A single shot on here. Burst mood on here. And a reload. Thank you. Oh, how the times have changed. I remember not long ago, I was traveling from Vault City to the Lumber Tribe. And these guys, they gave me so much trouble. Yes, back. G11E. I wonder how much extra damage it does compared to the normal one. Do I still have the normal one in my inventory? Yeah. So 10 to 20. Range 35. 13 to 23. Range 40. So I guess it's a little bit better. It's definitely better than this. Oh well. I'll use this until I run out of bullets. I'm never gonna run out of bullets. I don't think these guys have stim packs. I've never actually really used the flamer a lot. Whenever I've used big guns, I've used like the Bozar, like mini guns and stuff. Never like the flamer because it's just not that useful. Well, it seems like it, because the ammo is so heavy. Don't need that anymore. That was just for fun. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Don't really need that. Okay, off to the next part. Oh, a band of angry mercenaries. What the fuck? If you're gonna attack me, then... I don't understand what this is about, but... Plasma pistol. Plasma grenade. These guys came from. This is a special encounter, but it's not in the original, so. I need to run up closer so he doesn't use his plasma grenade. Oh, his name's Kaga. So that is the guy who I ran away from before. Just now, he's got like 30 million hit points. Okay, is that... that's a Gatling laser. Gatling lasers are shit. Unless he gets a critical, then I'm fucked. Okay, so... yeah, you're supposed to... already burnt down, so okay, I don't know if this guy can get knocked out, so Blinded lost his next turn. That's what I like to see. Wonder how much XP I get for this guy. I'm using all of my stim packs. They seriously? Oh, I have no. I have no. Ammo left for my power fist. This will do sweet fuck all as well. What am I gonna do? This. Everything sure changed. Switching to the G11E. And if all goes to shit, I'll use the light support weapon. I may as well heal since this is a brutal battle that I don't want to lose. The burst go 32. How many stim packs do you have? I get two bursts. I'm just gonna heal just in case. I probably could have finished him off with a melee attack. But just in case he gets some stupid critical. Or gets out the plasma grenades or something like that. Oh, you're running. You're running. Ha 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 ha. 1,000 experience. Who even is that guy? I forget, like, $5,000, oh yes, I deserve that. Oh, and my ammo for my power fist. Which I can carry. Okay, I'm gonna fill up this car. they all got out their plasma grenades, then I would have been fucked. These plasma grenades are brutal. Has to be something here I don't want. One more level for the Slayer perk. Sweet, well, I've finally made it to San Fran. So I'm going to just end this video here.